My name is Craig Scott. I'm the Director of Preservation and Research at the Royal Tyrrell Museum of Paleontology. My area of research interest is fossil mammals, specifically those mammals that live during the Paleocene, which is the epoch immediately after the extinction of non-avian dinosaurs about 66 million years ago. I provided content for the exhibit. I provided some of the ideas for how the exhibit was to look. I participated in developing the narrative or the storyline that runs through the gallery, which includes not only the evolution of mammals, but the environmental context in which that evolution occurred. Teeth are absolutely amazing. They are such elegant structures, and you can glean so much information about the host organism from just looking at the structure of the teeth. And because teeth are so important, we actually decided in the Cenozoic exhibit to do a very focused section dealing specifically with teeth. And in this interactive, we speak a little bit about what teeth tell us about the ecology of the mammal that owned the teeth. And so we do a little bit of a deep dive into how those teeth came to be through evolutionary processes. And then we talk a little bit about what the different kinds of teeth are in different feeding groups. So for example, carnivorous mammals have a very specific shape to their teeth. And you can contrast that with herbivorous mammals that have a very different shape to their teeth. And so in this particular interactive, we explain that. And then we set up a series of skulls, which we call our unknowns. And the visitor examines those skulls and the teeth, and they try to determine, on the basis of the shapes of the teeth, what different feeding group those skulls belong to. So for example, if you take a look at this one here, if you examine the teeth, you'll see that it has very tall teeth with crescent-shaped crests. And from the information provided in this part of the exhibit, you'll be able to deduce what this animal probably ate.